You've got somebody who took the country to war in Iraq on a lie, and he's parading the world stage, filling his pockets. You know, we don't have rule of law. What we need to do to stop this in its tracks is to have powerful corporate manslaughter where people get convicted. No. That's the only thing that will stop these people.